Magic community on YouTube. T1 Glistener Elf here with Devin once again with our Grand Prix playmats. Let's see, ready to start some pack wars. And for one of us to open the expedition. I get the ally because I ran allies, and you get Kiora because she's awesome. I don't know. I'm trying to think of a reason. Alright, so we take the token out, and we take the next one because it's the land, right? Alright.
Now we'll need some basic lands.
We are going to need some basic lands. Be just one moment. Alright, we're back. We have our lands. Ready to get this all taken care of. Alright, so how's your day been, man?
Pretty good. Woke up, did some exercise in.
There you go.
Played some modern with you.
Yeah. That
your sweet black green red dredge deck.
Yeah, the Army of the Dredged. It's crazy, alright. It's made to beat the control and mid-range decks, and yours falls into the latter of those. Even so, it was still, especially in game one, it was much closer than, I don't know. It was fairly close. It was much closer than I thought at the end of the game, looking back at it. Long story short, now that you know more about the deck, you won't make the same mistake. It was a scavenging ooze, and he ate a Golgari Grave Troll, which made sense. And then, you know, Crypt of Agadim decided to... He didn't eat the Crypt, which ended up making the difference, but...
Yeah, and he had the Lightning Axe
that's
as
right.
well.
Mm-hmm. That too. Name Lord Removal. That's one thing that the old list absolutely needed. Removal.
I'll shuffle.
Alright.
Care to cut?
Why not? Just a little bit. Alright, and to see who goes first, you know what I'd like to do at some point, we can't do this right now, but I would like to get out Cards Against Humanity and get a third person to decide between, like, we pick a card and that third person judges. Okay, I'll take it. I didn't say beforehand if we were doing poker or not. I meant to say, let's do poker, in which case that would be great, but since I didn't say it before, yeah, it's 16. That's it. That's why I got 5 out. Let's see.
4-7.
No, you definitely got me on this. You definitely got me. I was just looking like, if that were a poker hand, if that were a 5, oh my goodness. Too cool. Would have been too cool. Alright. So, your choice.
Yeah, I'll take the play.
Okay. I actually usually take the draw in this anyway, in Pack Wars.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Hmm.
Usually my hand is good.
I will keep.
I'll play a mountain.
Alright.
Last turn.
Ta-da! I'll play an Easeland in pass turn.
Swamp, go ahead.
Alright. Forest, go ahead. My colors. Lately, these have been my colors, actually. I think my guild is still Selesnya, but you're a close second.
Arcana Assassin.
Okay, the life gain when you, whenever you gain life against Death Touch. Mm-hmm. That one. Not whenever an ally enters. Whale. Bant. Now, that is my shard. I will play Retreat to Coral Helm.
Nice.
And pass turn. Alright.
Draw.
Alright. Wooburg. We're getting there. I'm gonna keep mine in Wooburg order because why not?
Swim for 2.
Yeah, I'll go to 18. And.
Shadow Glider.
Obviously, don't miss that land drop. Definitely don't miss that land drop. Alright. Scry? destroy your mountain. And then I'll pass the turn. Come on, creature, somewhere, anywhere. Dude.
Swim for four.
Yeah.
Mountain.
Dang it.
No!
You had to guess one.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
All of the colors. Scry? Believe it or not, past turn.
Yeah. Too bad this isn't a morph format.
If only, right?
Land. Swim for it.
Alright, 10. Yeah, Paul's morph cube is kind of insane.
Play. Orin Reef Invoker.
And you might get, well, you may not get there. There may not be enough time.
Your turn.
Alright. My goodness. If you saw this hand right now, play my favorite art for a forest, Scry. That's kind of depressing. I have to keep that, don't I? Wait a minute. No, I can't keep that. I can't. Yeah, I can't keep it. In this board. All right, pass turn.
Six.
Go to four.
Four is faster.
Mm-hmm. All right, I can see. Whee!
Game two.
Game two. All right. Well, enough of that.
I know what my rare is, and I hope I get to cast it.
Fair enough. I still have yet to see mine. Wake up. Why don't you go down to the wake up? All right, let's try this again. I can't even say it's been a long day. It hasn't. I don't know what's up with me. Well, I found my rare. I also hope that I can somehow manage to cast it over the course of this game. This is a really good Pack Wars rare. I can get there. Yeah. I think I'll keep it.
Me too.
Alright, you're up.
So I'm good.
And we got there. We'll see your swamp and raise your swamp. Pass turn.
Pass turn.
Island, pass turn. Wiberg.
Island.
Uh-oh.
Retreat to Coral Helm.
Hey!
Bastard.
Looks familiar.
So much value.
Sultai's okay, I guess. Pass turn. Cloud Manta. Just a flying 3-2. Pass turn. Apparently, reveal an instant or sorcery to transform it is worth 3 whole mana. When Emiria's worshippers learn that she was no more than a twisted memory of Imrakul, They abandoned their temples to the god. The deserted shrines now serve as breeding grounds for the mantas. I love how it took them that long to figure out that Emiria isn't actually a merfolk god.
Pastor.
And yet that's so Lovecraftian. Wooberg. Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Tatter.
Take three.
Swear, if you counter that guard, Prism Array, converge is five.
Yeah. Seems pretty strong.
Yeah.
My turn?
That's it.
Draw. Mountain. Scry one.
Mm-hmm. It is totally showing up. Okay. Man, it's kind of dark. Dude. I love how the camera is recognizing Noble Hierarch's face.
Play Stone Fury. Damage to be equal to number of lands I control.
Yeah, that's also a card.
Last turn.
Alright. Scry 3. You know, when you take something that's especially cold and bring it out into the open air, it condenses the air, or it cools the air around it, and then you get water on it.
Sure.
Yeah. That. I'm deciding if I want to scry on upkeep, or draw the card first. I think given the board, I want to scry first, actually. I can't say that I'm mad at any of these, but none of them seem great. I'm actually going to show all of them, and then draw. Pass turn. So much swag.
Pastor.
We'll do it again. Lock keep.
Must have gone through your whole library by now.
If not, we're getting there. Pass turn. Huh.
Dominator drone.
And no life loss?
Each opponent loses two life.
Yay.
Who by control another color differential?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Blighted Fen.
Seems good.
And one more. Yeah, there we go. Boink. Pass turn. What creatures? Who needs creatures? This is Magic circa 1994.
Play Valakut Invoker.
Uh-huh. 3 damage. Okay.
Good.
Have to start doing stuff. I don't like that. Creature or player?
Ooh.
Art. I'll take it. And we do have enough lands. We have just enough lands. Pass turn.
Sweet.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No kill spell for you.
Try one.
Mm-hmm. See what you got.
Sweet.
Royal's Retribution. 5 damage.
Attacking or blocking creatures.
What do you say?
That's okay.
Uh-oh. It means we have something else we can do.
Bring to light. I have a Converge Rare as well.
Search your library for a creature, instant, or sorcery with converted mana cost equal to or less than Converge. Exile that card, then shuffle your library. You may cast that card without paying its mana cost. Okay. Oh god. Okay.
Groove Rumble.
That's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Thought you were getting to Ulamog or something like that.
Well, it'd have to be CMC Fire or less.
Oh, finally. Yeah, you're right, you're right. That's right. Dope! Let me just, on camera, let me just say something silly like that. Sorry, Force of Habit. Landfall is only +2/+2, but it has Trample. Okay. Where have you been all my life? Wait a minute, I was supposed to have tapped one for the Prism Array.
And you just played another?
Yes, yes. So it was supposed to, I mean, you could do it technically, it's the other way around. But it was supposed to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then I played a land. Geyserfield Stalker. Plus, it has landfall, plus 2, and menace. Mm-hmm. Alright, pass turn.
Seek the Wilds.
Mm-hmm. Jeez. Land or creature?
Or do the creature.
Makes sense.
Go to combat?
Mm-hmm. Drop it? Or tap it down? Mm-hmm. There we go.
Pastor.
Still an upkeep? Getting one card deeper is worth it. Close. Jeez, you're running through that, man. That's usually my job. Or in Reef and Boker. Landfall, +2/+2.
One.
It is.
So that's instead of a common, then?
Yes, the foil's instead of a common. I do wonder about the expedition lands.
I bet it's instead of a land.
I hope so, yeah. I hope so very strongly, so that there's at least a chance. Okay, so anyway, +2/+2. Remove a counter to tap down when it dies. It doesn't matter, it's menace anyway. We'll tap you down. Your Hellbent?
Two cards.
Well, I guess I can't not do it. Combat. Swing 5, and then we'll make it 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Wait, how's that?
In Reef Invoker.
He could only give himself trample.
You're kidding me. Well, the mana's already been used. 5?
Yep.
Alright, and pass turn. I guess these. I wonder if the old Zendikar ones allowed you to add it to other creatures.
I think you're thinking of the shards creatures.
Remember, there was some elf riding a creature. I put in my Pauper Defender ramp deck. It was in the sideboard. It had Invoker in the name, I believe, and it may have been targeting itself only as well. I thought that it was target creature.
I'm going to play Durant. Brilliant Spectrum. Draw X cards for X the number of colors, expect to cast it, and okay. Discard two cards. I'm drawing four, and then discard two.
Battle. Leaving you with five cards, I think?
Forest.
Okay.
Play a forest.
Get that scry out.
Sugar landfall.
Yep.
Sugar landfall. That's just fine.
Go to 16.
Okay.
That's turn.
That.
Hi again. Hey there.
That's turn.
Now I know what my next card is. And I don't like it. One top, two bottom. Landfall. Touch your Beastmaster, trigger, plus one to all my creatures, till end of turn. Combat, three on this guy, six on this guy.
Block here, play Lithomancer's Focus,
ooh.
Give him plus two,
ooh.
Prevent all damage, be dealt by color sources, too.
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Take six.
That'll do it.
Going to six.
And pass turn.
And tap.
Have I missed a land drop the whole game? Jeez.
assassin.
Mm-hmm.
Caster.
Scry 3. Loading. Pass turn.
Landfall.
Mm-hmm.
Go to combat.
Well, you're not gonna sky.
I guess I should.
Alright, combat. Tap down the 5/5. Cards in hand?
One.
One. That's it. Just tapping down the one. Just you? Block here?
Activate.
Alright, in response. I'll have a natural aggression make Beastmaster and Invoker fight.
Alrighty, pass turn.
I do not have the mana anymore.
Okay.
Same order. Draw. Retreat to Coral Home. You're pretty tapped out. You have 3 mana left and 1 card in hand.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
No land this turn?
No land this turn. But before we go to blocks, okay, so we kind of have a land this turn. Natural connection. Landfall. Landfall. Tap. Little tap down your carrier thrall. And we'll remove a counter. Or do we? Even if you double block, you can't kill this guy. And you have to double block this guy, but that would kill him. Alright. Yep,
yeah,
go to 1. Pass turn.
Alright. Game 3.
Yeah. Okay. Ay ay ay. Yeah. He does scry again, find the land, and tap down a creature. Yeah, you got it. You know how that works. Alright. Blake. Or whatever works. Alright, let's do this.
I think I'll try drawing.
Okay.
First hand.
I think I'll keep.
Might be better than my second level. I'll keep.
Alright, let's do this. How about. Pastor? Mm-hmm. Sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you. Life gain medic. Faster. Hey, Boris Mirror. Jessica. Combat? Keter?
Good night.
Yeah. Let's get that fixed. Retreat! Pass time.
Pass turn.
Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Cutter?
18.
Scrap one. Keep. insectile aberration. Pass turn. Not like this. Wooburg. Scry. Bottom. Cutter.
14.
Warren Reef Invoker.
Seems good.
Pass turn. Wow. Jeez.
Last turn.
Combat. Swing six. No.
Stone Fury. 3-2.
Yeah.
Take three.
I think I have a confession to make. Well, no, it's fine. It would have happened the same way anyway. Same exact way. Yes, it would have. Doesn't matter.
Come on, assassin. Balcony broke. Faster.
End of turn. Upheaval on your swamp. If I had done that earlier, you just cast Stone Fury in response, so it didn't ultimately make that much of a difference.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Glad I seen better that swamp.
Swamp? Trigger? Keep. Pass turn.
Swing two.
See if we can divide what's left evenly. Swinging two. Something like that. That'll work. Battle mind. Hmm. You've already used a Stun Fury. Let's see. Could be outnumber. Double block for 3, 5 toughness.
Leather Mancer's Focus, +2/+2.
Response. Gain 1 life, go to 21. Which would you rather kill?
What?
Okay.
Bastion.
Make you sack a creature. At best, I can say that that was all in response to the trigger. Want to say we skipped it?
You can try.
Because at least that action can be taken in response. But if you'd rather, I mean, we're doing a casual game. It's not competitive or anything.
Yeah, also, you'd still be able to scry, I think, in competitive or anything.
Poke.
Take one.
Mm-hmm.
My turn?
Past turn, yeah. You got it.
Two.
Mm-hmm. Anything in addition to Shadow Glider?
Yeah.
That's a card. That is most definitely a card. I thought I got rid of you. Mountain Scry. Pastor.
Come up.
Mm-hmm. Take two.
Pastor.
Gain 1 life. Pastor. Jeez, those colors, man.
Combat.
Uh-huh.
Dose.
It doesn't have vigilance, does it? No, you're just saying, just for doses and 2 damage, not 2 creatures. Okay. 16.
Second main mountain, or forest.
There we go. Stuff can happen again. Hey there, big guy.
Real friendly.
Mm-hmm.
Bastard.
Gain a life. +1/+1. Vigilance. That totally matters. Alright, pass turn. Yeah, we have to hurry before it gets too dark, I suppose.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Seek the wilds.
Mm-hmm. See what you got. Fix your land problem once and for all.
The islands?
Yep.
Play it.
Mm-hmm.
Go to combat.
Very good. Alright. See, I'm taking 7.
Mm-hmm.
Go to 10.
Retreat to Coral Helm.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Go to 11 from the tap. That's depressing. Scry. Because I decided to run the mono land destruction deck, I'll blow up your island.
Okay.
Pass turn. This kind of reminds me of one of the stages in Super Mario Sunshine. Retreat to Coral Helm. The one that has the jar you can drop it, and of
sure
course.
That, sure that.
Yeah.
One.
That's a thing.
Three damage to that.
Not eight damage. I got you though. Royal's Retribution, 5 damage. I'll take 2. Go to 9. Other way.
Pass turn.
Not like it gets me out of this too much, but I'll take anything I can get at this point. Pass turn.
And draw.
Mm-hmm.
Go to combat.
Nice.
Pass turn.
Digging for answers. AKA none of you. Pass turn.
And a turn, 3 damage to you.
Mm-hmm. Put me to 6.
Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Combat.
Go down to 1 counter.
Pass turn.
Scry, wrong card, sent right concept. Beastmaster, trigger, +1/+1. Unnatural aggression, fight.
Fight. Response, I'll deal you a 3.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I'll deal, I think, if, the creatures get +1/+1.
Yeah.
I'll deal you 3.
Put me to 3. And it's exile? Yeah. You know the drill. And I'm Hellbent, pass turn.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Swamp.
Get that scry on. Uh-oh. He kept it.
Carrier Thrall.
Mm-hmm.
Or Reef Invoker.
Oh, jeez.
Go to combat.
Trying to think what can get me out of this. Because if I take it, I go to 1. So I have to block it next turn anyway. Trying to think of any direct damage burn spells in this format, in this pack, other than Invoker.
I'll give you a hint. You've seen all my cards but 1.
I imagine it's that rare.
Pass turn.
You know, Evolving Wilds actually wouldn't be so bad to come across. Instant speed, tap for either of us. I think with this much mana I can afford to. Pass turn, and I have to hold him back.
I think you're dead anyway.
I think I am, yeah.
Especially because I tap your 5/5.
Yep. And then...
activate and swing.
So at best I block here and take 4, get a -1.
Plus trample.
Oh yeah, plus trample, there you go. Oh, the trample. Alright, good job, man.
Good games.
Yes. Alright, so... I did, of course, because of the scry, get to see all of my cards over the course of it. Next 5 draws were lands. Ew. Okay. So that is a rare. Very well. For some reason I was thinking that was an uncom- because, oh wait a minute. Gatecrash, 3, Simic.
Yeah.
What's it called? The draw 3 cards, play an extra land. I think that's what was coming to mind.
Ready to reveal our...
let's do this.
Mystery cards. Full Art Mountain. Full
okay.
Art Swamp.
Hey, it's a really sick mountain. Scion and an ally. Oh my goodness. What that would have been if we had actually come across an expedition. Rewarding people for staying this long. Alright, you see anything in here that you could use?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. kind of in the same
boat. This is a cool card.
Mm-hmm. I think this could be in Commander in some fashion. And yes, this is definitely a cool card.
I can see a standard deck with that, and Demonic Pact, and then something that bounces enchantments, and just keep replaying that, keep replaying your Demonic Pacts. Five color, of course.
Mm-hmm. It's an idea, to be sure. I don't know.
Demonic Pact was a thing for a while. And that card is... It's not weak.
No, you're right. You're absolutely right. And it's one of my most... Like, in terms of flavor, it's one of my favorite cards in the game. Absolutely. Let's see. I'm trying to think. So I know that there was a guy at the Magic Origins pre-release. Do you remember Daniel? Asian guy? Glasses, about my height, but... A little heavy set. That guy managed to pull all of the following cards in his packs: Starfield of Nyx, Demonic Pact, 3 Sphinx's Tutelages.
Wow.
Yeah, that guy was amazing. Yeah. And then however many other enchantments he had. So Starfield of Nyx, if you had enough enchantments out, of course turns Demonic Pact into a creature. When you draw 2 cards, make them discard 2, and have it drain itself for 4. Mm. And then bring it back with Starfield. It was the dumbest thing. I'm glad I didn't get to play against him.
That's amazing.
The guy that I played in round 1 played him in the finals and lost. So that was exciting. At least I think I'm pretty sure he lost. Anyway, that was cool. That was cool. That was cool. That was cool. Okay, let me get all these basic lands out. Oh my god. Yeah.